how that scrunches up and flexes out a little better.
Mm-hmm.
Before it didn't have anything there. Before it would have just drooped out and been totally stuck in that hole. Would have lost the front driveline by now. I like it better with the shocks.
No. Okay.
I'm gonna have to. That's stuck in the bumper.
Yep.
I can't get around it. That is actually in the bumper there. There we go. Now let's see. Without touching the truck, can it get back up? I think it's done.
Yep. All right.
Okay, so I'll flip it back up.
Hand to God.
Hand to God.
Oh.
Hand to God. And then right back down. What a dummy.
Where's it going?
I don't know.
I don't know. Whoa. Whoa.
Charge.
When in doubt, throttle out, I guess.
Hey. It worked.
Yep.
But yeah, we finally killed a battery on one of them. New battery, and we're back to this amazingly difficult climb. I told you this would be a good spot, but this would be tough for him. I was looking at this for the 10th scale, and when I saw the 24th, I was like, oh my goodness, this is, yeah.
Not doing it.
Hang on, yeah, well, yeah, keep trying. Before you give up, you're there. I know, it's having some difficulty.
He's not having it, he's just, nope.
So you can go forward again. But, yeah, okay, so. The Wrangler not going to make it. Wait, what? Okay, I'll give you one hand to God up to the top here to try past that little spot. You can try that.
Whoa, look at that flex.
I know, look at it with those shocks, it's actually pretty good. Yeah, that front drive line's not popping out every 5 seconds.
Oh.
Look at that. When in doubt, throttle out.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, let's see how that tracks this goes. Yes, I know, everybody. We put a TRX4m in our video. Oh, no. It's a little bigger.
There we go.
Hey, hey.
Try the side mirror.
Here, I centered. There you go. Almost.
Come back.
I don't know now. You might. Oh, there you go. thing amazes me sometimes. It is a lot more capable than what some people say. Woo. Way more capable than people say.
Uh-oh.
What? Take this to the right of the big rock instead of going over the big rock like I did.
Whoa! Oh!
Pray to God!
Can't turn. Oh, big hole.
That's why I was saying you should probably try the other side. Come on, forward. We'll just have to go down and around the big rock. Woo! Do a really front handstand. That was a good enough, you know, pick it back up, yeah. I guess you could call it a save, right? Okay, can it make this little bump up? Oh, back up a little. See if you can come just up to the left here. Yeah, drive through there. Will it make it over that? Maybe? And now up to the right. Yep, there you go, there you go. No? Nope.
Oh.
Okay.
Nope.
Here. I'll put you right back up there. Yeah, see if you can maybe make it up to the right. Okay, come on, back up a little bit. All the way passenger there. Try backing up a little bit. No, but it didn't work, did it?
I don't know.
I think it's stuck. Okay, so the Wrangler's not gonna do it. Back up just a hair more.
Ooh.
Now try to go to the right.
not going to do it. Let's try one more from the bottom and then give up on this one.
Okay.
One more try.
It's right here.
Yeah.
I turn to go up and it just pushes it into here.
Okay, so.
Rock stacking!
Yeah. I know. That's a big one. Let's go with that one. Yep. Now try. Try the other side, the left side with this one. Yeah, go up the rock that way, the way I did with the Gladiator. See if it'll do that. Yeah, right there. These things are a lot more capable than everybody's saying. It's quite a little hop. Now, oh, there you go. There you go. Hello? Back up just a hair. So close, but yeah, you're right there. You're right there. So, Gladiator's the only one did it with no hand of God. I don't know, you might be too stuck with this. Okay, can you go forward now? Turn around, try again. I mean, you know, it does good till up here, till it gets a little, you know, rocky. These big ones just kind of stick out in the way, don't they? Do you need to stack a rock?
I don't know.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Keep going forward.
Try the side rock.
There you go. Back up just ahead. Oh, well, left is going to back up. Louder, buddy.
There's a sliding lot now.
And I'll take that rock out instead of stacking a new one. How about that?
Whoa.
Go ahead. How the hell? How do you manage that?
That was quite the little balancing trick, wasn't
it? How do you manage that? That's what I want to know.
It just hopped, yeah. That was perfect. Okay.
See, this is where it slides more than crawls.